Hi friends, nowadays many people ask me about how to connect a smartphone into the SmartPlay Studio of Maruti Espresso, and it's also available in Maruti WagonR and also available in Maruti Baleno. So in this video I will show a tutorial how to connect a smartphone into SmartPlay Studio device. So before connecting into the SmartPlay Studio, we must install some of the apps in our phone. It's one is SmartPlay Studio, another is Navi Maps, and there are two more applications are there. One is Aha Radio and another is SmartPlay Remote. So now I have already installed this SmartPlay Studio and I will open. Now you can see available apps too, and there are two more apps to install. One is Aha Radio and another is SmartPlay Remote. So now I am going to download these two apps. Now I have installed all the necessary applications which are required for the connection of smartphone with the SmartPlay Studio. So now I will try to connect it using Bluetooth. So for connecting it using Bluetooth, first here we can see a time clock here, just touch here. Now we can see here, then you can see paired devices, then add device. Now you can search from infotainment system or from your phone. Now I have selected from infotainment system, and now I am turning on my Bluetooth on my phone, and the name is Nissan's Redmi. Now I am connecting it to the Nissan's Redmi. Now you can see there are three things: phone, music and smartphone app. We have to ensure that all the three toggle buttons are on and click on pair. Then it will show a pin in both SmartPlay Studio system and also in my phone. So we have to ensure that both the pins are same. So just yes, and also touch on the pair here in our phone also. Now it's connected. My Redmi has been connected to the system. Now it will read the phone. It will read the call logs and messages, contacts, dial pad, and also the favorite numbers which are already stored in my phone. So we will go to Aha Radio first. Now the studio is connected. You can see earlier it was mentioned as connect, but now it is mentioned as studio. Now I am going to open this studio. Here only the Aha is available. Just press on the Aha, initializing the Aha. So when we press on the Aha, then it will automatically open the Aha in our phone. You can see it automatically opened the Aha Radio in my phone, and now you can see Aha is initialized and all the features of Aha is now available in the SmartPlay Studio system. Please remember, this Aha is a internet based radio system which needs internet for streaming. So make sure both your Bluetooth and along with the Bluetooth you have to turn on your internet connection also. Now I am opening the music. You can see many of the music stations: Ghana, personal radio, podcast, radio stations. Now I am opening the Ghana. New releases, playlist of Hour, Radio Live, Radio Mirchi, everything is there. Now I am selecting new releases. Now you can see the latest versions, some of the movie songs. So I am opening one. So it shows buffering and it does not take much time. started. Now we can hear this song. Now I'm going back after pausing, otherwise it will play in the background, so it will not it will interfere with my sound. So I'm going back. Weather. You can see the weather of
Please
your current location.
Your devices, GPS,
but for getting your
to use this station.
For getting the weather, you have to turn on your location services in your phone. Now I am turning on my location services. Now my GPS is open. My GPS is on. I'm again opening the weather. Now it shows the weather in my
morning
current location.
Temperature will be 29 degrees with mostly cloudy conditions and a high of 33 and a low of
And 23. Even if I go back, it will say the weather again and again. And to stop
Afternoon
that, you have to come to home and
with a
26% press here.
Chance of rain.
Again, we are going to the news. Here some of the news portals are available. Podcast. You can see Language Bullet, Global News, National Language, The Indian Star, Weekly Program, Money Control, Cyrus Says. Everything is there. And radio stations are also there. NDTV is there. Fox News is there. NDTV India. That means Hindi news is there. And also English news is also there. And I'm going back to home and hungry. You can see
we have found 20 restaurants near your current location.
So you can see we can see the list of restaurants which are already
General
registered in Zomato.
Located at Chamlil Complex, Kesarpedi, Muthachu Putsel Locality. Chick Chick Bakery and Food Court is Pepper Salt is located at Sri Lakshmi Bhavan.
So these all are the restaurants which are very near to our showroom. Currently I am sitting, and sports news is there. You can see the sports news following all essential tennis, ESPN, Crick Info, Agashavani, official UEFA, fun with cars, Sky Sports, and if you scroll down you can see some more World Score Soccer, TFG Sports, everything is there. So you can hear the radio station sounds from that stations and downloads. If we have already downloaded anything, it will come appear in that. Now going back, and to operate this AHA radio, you have to connect using this Bluetooth only. You don't have to connect using the USB. Now I am going to connect my phone using USB also, so that I can use the Navi Maps application. So I will show you how to connect using USB cable. Now I am going to connect my phone using USB cable so that I can use the Navi Maps application. So I have a USB cable, original USB cable. This is a data cable, not only the charging. So you have to use the data cable which is coming with the phone. It will be better. So I am connecting to the USB port. USB port is located just below the AC controls. You can see here. Now I have connected to the USB port. Now it is asking, please select the smartphone linkage mode or Android Auto. I am connecting to the SmartPlay Studio mode. So here you can see the studio. Sorry, I have touched on the phone. Studio. And here also phone will ask, then use default for this USB accessory. Click on that and click on OK. Is appearing here. I am going to open the studio, and here you can see the navigation. It was not present earlier because I was connected with the Bluetooth. So I am opening this navigation. The system only assists with the driving recommendation. It's a warning that you should be cautious while driving. Confirm. So it shows my current location. And the Navi Maps in my phone is mirrored to the SmartPlay Studio device. And please note one thing, this mirroring of Navi Maps is available only for registered applications. That means only if your phone is registered with the SmartPlay Studio application. That means only the registered owner can register the phone with the SmartPlay Studio, because vehicle identification number and phone number is required for getting that OTP. Then only you can register your SmartPlay Studio application. And only if you register your smartphone application with the Maruti, then only you can mirror the phone with the this SmartPlay Studio device. Here I have a phone which is already registered with SmartPlay Studio app using our test drive vehicle, so that I can now mirror my phone using this Navi maps to the device, SmartPlay Studio device. Suppose if you want to open Apple CarPlay or Android Studio while connecting the USB. Now it is default set as SmartPlay Studio, and if you want to change that default setting, you have to go to the settings, and here on the right side corner you can see phone settings, smartphone linkage. Smartphone linkage is currently set as SmartPlay Studio. I am changing it to Android Studio. Now I am going back. So when I selected it, automatically opened the Android Studio application in my phone. Setting continue. Then please give permission to all these things, and Android Auto will automatically open in your phone. And Android Auto is now ready in our SmartPlay device. You can see the Government General Hospital, and the WhatsApp notifications are there. Then my recent travel routes are there, and here we can see the Google Maps. And in order to use this Google Android Auto, you have to turn on the location, as we did earlier in our location service for the use of AHA radio weather services. So here you can use the Google Maps. You can actually type your destination, or you can do one more thing. Either you can type your destination, or you can use the voice command button on the steering. You can see the voice command button here in the steering. You can use that one. Otherwise, you can type. Now I am using the voice command button. Now I am going to use my voice command button on the steering wheel. Navigate to Trivandrum.
Navigating to Tiruvananthapuram.
So it automatically identifies the location when I say my voice command.
Head southwest toward National Highway 85, then turn right onto National Highway 85.
You can see. And here in the phone version, phone menu, you can see the recent calls which I have received very recently. And the favorite numbers I have saved, that which is available here. And a dial pad is also available here. And if you want to select a phone number, phone here, contacts. And here we can search using the alphabet. Yes. So we can search like this. And here the music. Google Play Music is there, and playlist. Playlist means the songs which are already available in my phone. There are many WhatsApp audio clippings are also there, so that will also play along with this one. And below that I can see the music here. I have some songs also, and if you want to play from Google Play, music. There is an option also. Google Play Radio is available. Here we can search for songs. This is also internet based radio. We can play using our internet in our phone. So songs of Arjit Singh is available, and songs from Kollywood, songs from Bollywood, these all things are available. Atif Aslam, Muhammad Rafi, Biji Bal. And here, go back to home. Return to Maruti Suzuki. So this is how we can connect our mobile phones into the SmartPlay Studio system. And one more thing is how to view a video or how to view a photo in this system. The photo or video can be viewed only using USB pen drive. It cannot be mirrored from our phone into the device. So I will show how to view a photo or video into this device using a pen drive. Now I will show how to connect a USB pen drive and viewing a photo or video in our SmartPlay Studio device. For connecting the USB, we have a USB port just below the AC controls.
Hello.
Now it's showing USB is connected, and just go to the media. Now we can see USB is activated. Open the USB, and this song is currently playing from my USB. I'm going back because I have already opened it earlier. Let's go to the
shop.
Now go to the folders here. You can see folder. And here videos. Some of the videos are available in my pen drive. I will try to play the video. Yes, the video is currently playing. Go back to the folder, and here we can see many of the videos I have already saved in my pen drive. This is a video about my company, about Indus Motors. Going back, and we can view the photos also. Go back, folders, photos. So these are the photos which I have already saved in my USB. It's my YouTube channel logo. I have very few photos saved in this USB drive. And this is how we can view the videos and photos using a pen drive. I hope you liked this video, and please practice yourself, because you can get perfect only by practice. Please support my channel by subscribing my channel. Thank you, and bye bye.